What's up, y'all? It's been 3 years. It was raining outside, bro. I got a lot to catch you guys up on. But yeah, let me just go change. I'll be right back. What's good, y'all? I'm back. So, there's just so much that's happened in the almost 3 years, because it's not actually been 3 years since my last video, but almost 3 years. For one, I joined the military back in September of 2020. So I've been in for 2 years now. There's so much to talk about. Take this video as like a teaser for what's to come in 2023. Hopefully I can make more vlogs and content as much as possible. Like, I don't even know where to start, man. Again, this is just gonna be a teaser. It's gonna be a short, quick video. I got me some food, a lot of food, cause yeah, I eat a lot, man. Let's see what's changed. Well, I moved, obviously. I'm still in California, just in the northern area, like in between San Francisco and Sacramento. And I've been through so much, but I know I can make different videos for separate topics. I don't even know like if I want to say the topics right now, but another thing is my girlfriend Rosie, she's going to be coming on Wednesday, so I'm going to pick her up from the airport in Sacramento. I want to include her in the video, like our new vlogs and like stuff we're going to do, something else that's big in 2023 that's going to happen, traveling. I want to include that. Just want to vlog like our life, you know, and document all that. I feel like I've missed out on a lot these past 2 years, 2.5 years. I've obviously captured stuff on social media like Snapchat, Instagram, but I want to actually like record and, you know, just vlog for memories and for lots of things to come. You know, I got my girlfriend. We have our plans. There's a lot of things in store for the next couple years. I have a little cat. Come here. This is my cat. Her name is Nala. She loves cuddles, but she doesn't like to be held for longer than like 5 seconds. I don't know why, but she's very lovable. It's 11 p.m. right now, so I just got out of work. I need to eat, go to sleep. I told you guys it was gonna be a short video, so I'm gonna leave it here, resume it when I pick up my girlfriend, and we'll see what goes on from there. Hope you guys can stick around and come along with me. New things are gonna happen. Yeah, I'll see you guys on Wednesday, bro. That took me like 3 tries, gosh. Somebody go pick up my girlfriend in a few minutes. I'm also nervous, I'm excited, but finally the wait is over after being long distance since April. Last time I saw her was in September, but we don't have to do long distance anymore, man. Super excited, so about to go, and I'll see you guys right now. All right, we made it to the airport. I'm just parked here at a gas station outside the airport, waiting for her to get off the plane and pick up her bags. And then I'll be out there waiting for her. Dude, I'm like so nervous, dude. I wasn't nervous until like right now, man. But I'm so excited, so happy. Yeah. So here's my girlfriend. Picked her up from the airport yesterday. I didn't get to finish the video yesterday because it was late. She had to do some unpacking. She finished today, but we just fell asleep last night. It was like super late. And then this morning, I don't know, we still had some unpacking to do. We went shopping at Target, Walmart. So the point of this video is to give you guys like a little insight of what's to come in 2023. The videos I want to make, catching you guys up on events that happened in the past 2.5 years,
I know I stopped making YouTube videos mostly because I was just focused on school, but then stuff happened and then I stopped going to school. And I think it'd be nice to at least make a video of like catching up with my girlfriend being here. Another thing I plan to do is make vlogs. Something else that I want to vlog in 2023 is traveling. Hopefully I get to do a lot of that next year. I'm looking forward to that. We also want to do a Q&A video that I've asked questions on TikTok. Like, I've been live and some people gave me some good questions, so I got a couple questions. And yeah, hopefully I can record one of those videos soon. Not much else for me to say, so just stay tuned for the videos. And yeah, I think that's it. Nah, yeah.
See you guys in the next part. See you guys.
Give me a second, I think I got my thoughts together. So, dude, first of all, it's gonna be crazy. Dude, why you look so fucking serious, bro?
Sorry, I was just thinking. Me and my sister do like the videos or whatever. I'm like,
yeah. Basically, I just want to capture adventures. No, that's stupid. Also. And with my girlfriend.
Okay. Now I look like I'm crying.
No.